Hello YouTube, welcome back to the Little Bad Boy. We are fishing again, and this time we are on Ardsey, and we're on Ardsey North Side. Fishing with old Jord, he's doing alright. We just passed the first boards on Ardsey, just down the car park, first boards past there. Looks like we're the only ones on here. However, we are 10 past 12 on the night. And we've got one run out already on a flapper with a bit of squid. And I believe high tide is at 6 o'clock in the morning. Then we're going to fish the full tide up. And then maybe an hour or so after, depending how well we've done. The reports, there's a lot of crabs early on today. So we've got plenty of squid to bulk out to last a little bit longer for the baits. Yeah, tide's rolling in very quick. We're obviously really on the sandbar, so we're running very quick on that bit until it gets the hedge to go up. Yeah, I believe it's a 5.9 metre tide. However, my phone keeps saying error, so I can't exactly tell you. So before the video starts, obviously all the information's there of the tide height and whatnot, and later on in the video I'll tell you exactly what it is. Hey, so I'm not a beard, fishing with old Jord. He got very jealous because I came with me earlier the other day. Fishing with him. And unfortunately for him, he's forgot his end torch. So, he's got no lights. Not a good start for a full fishing session, is it? It's not a good start for a full fishing session, is it? So, never mind.
I say, I have got one run out already. Which, I'm going to have to bring back in a minute. You can't see it.
Further out, but I can see the tip, so I don't know what sort of form I'm going to do the video, if I'm going to keep you on the rod tips or whatnot. So, what? It's got one of my car lights, which have got the blue flashing lights on it, so
I don't know what sort of.
I'm gonna do the video, just more talking or fishing to see what happens in it, see what I feel like. I don't know. You should be able to see the rods once I get the lights on them. Obviously, running for the cod. All the same bits as last video. If you haven't watched last video, go watch it. Fished a new mark. Lovely beach. It's Pool Pipe.
Go watch that video.
And then go back to this video. I'll watch it after, don't really matter. Hunting for cod. Hunting for any fish, to be honest. I've blanked a few times, so hunting for any fish today. Any fish indeed, so from whiting to dabs to eels, whatever I can get my hands on, I'll be happy. Like I say, the first rig we're throwing out is a flapper. One up, one down. What a hooks.
So fingers crossed we'll get something at least.
So what I'll do, I'll shore up, get you onto the rods. If you haven't already, please leave a like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell for the next upload of video, and I will speak to you soon. at YouTube. Just talking about to you. It's been 2 hours since I last spoke to you, so obviously it's down at 12.
What?
Yes, officer. What? Hang on. This is the last one. Where you lost that? Yep, so like I said, it's been about 12 hours since last spoke to you. I had a few knocks.
A few bites. But not been able to put that in yet.
So what I'm cycling through, two flappers. And a Paternoster.
So that's what I'm cycling through.
Can't get any fish today.
Any fish.
Currently playing with squid.
Just coming about a bit bitten by the crabs, so there's definitely crabs out there.
I probably need to straighten you up a bit. Let me straighten you up a bit. You're probably a bit of an angle. There we go. There we go, is that better? Hey!
I don't know if it's that worse.
But yeah, we're on a bit of a... Yeah, we had a few little nibbles, a few little bites, but I don't know if it's crabs or little fish. But the flappers are one o' hooks.
The
Paternoster is three o' hooks. I'm going to play with squid at the minute, because I've got about another like 6 hours to go to fish.
Currently,
nothing, but we will be too.
So,
if not happens, I'll speak to you in a couple of hours. If something happens, brilliant. If not, yeah, well it is. So yeah, I'll speak to you soon. Alright, YouTube. Jordan, just got yourself a nice little whiting, 34 centimetres. Nice little juicer. Unfortunately, he got bullet hooked, so he won't be able to go back.
But
fingers crossed that means coming on the feed, eh? So what I'll do, I'll get you back onto the rod and hopefully we can pull in some. at YouTube. Hey YouTube, we are back.
It is.
2 hours till top tide.
Okay, we've had a few bites and a few knocks.
I've not been able to achieve out in yet.
We're hoping for it. Very far. But
now. Just not being able to land the money shot just yet.
At the minute, I've got two flappers out. One up, one down.
One a hook, trying to get any fish possible. There is crabs out there, which is pecking the bait as well. But he's busting all that. So I'm putting squid, black, prawn, squid. It's a bit of everything.
Get some at least.
But at the moment, I've not been able to catch out. Jordan's had that one fish, but that's it.
Okay.
Hopefully, this next 4 hours is going to be on the money line.
On the fish.
Only time will tell. What I'll do, I'll leave you on the rods for a little bit. And I will get back to you soon. alright. I did a blank. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Off the blank.
No, you too.
I've only gone and done it.
We go over there.
Here we go. Guess what I've got? Nice little dab. 23 centimetres. Not bad. Got a fish. 15. Right, let's get him back. Absolute buzzed about that. Did not blank. Caught a fish. No bottom being a cod, but that's what flappers are for, in any bloody fish. So what I would do then, take one of the flappers off now, put on another pulley. So I'll have two pulleys and a flapper out there, and then hopefully we'll get something different for the camera. But that's yes, off the blank. It's only a little dab, but when you've been blanking for a while, it's nice to catch a fish. Hopefully, let's get tall before high.
fish, Steve.
The fish are going to come on the feed. Yes.
Well, no, I'll keep on the rods
for a couple of minutes and then I'll get back to you. Issue two. Issue number two. Got him. Seeing that bite, I was reeling that one in. Fish number two. Let's get in. YouTube. Another lovely dab. 23 centimetres. Let's get in there, yeah? Look, YouTube. Another fish. Another fish. That's door. happy about that now. You know, it's not a big, massive cod, but it's a fish. And one thing I don't like to do on this channel is catch fish.
Here we go.
So what I'll do then, YouTube, is as we're getting bites,
I'll keep on the rod.
I'll build up that rig again, that's a flapper again.
The both
rigs now that are out are pulley panels. I have got a full squid on the Kinzaki rod, and I have got a half a squid with a full lug on the Sonic rod. Both on pulley panels, three are hooks. Let's get a big fish now. I'll leave you on there while I bail. Choo-choo. Ooh. Choo-choo. Lovely. Weird. Let me put this on this way. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Look at that. Is that weird? What is that? Yeah. 33 centimeters. Beautiful fish. Let's get him back. YouTube.
We'll be bringing this in a second.
This was our last cast. We've had 3 fish tonight. We've had 2 dabs and a whiting. Jordan's had 1 fish, he's had a whiting early hours this morning. The cod hunt still continues. Jordan wants to give the river a go. Next time we go out, I don't know when that'll be. Yeah, so if you have enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I will get back to you if anything else happens. If not, I'll see you in the next adventure. Cheerio.